Jackson. And the influence that they had on each other, right? You know, the I Have a Dream speech wasn't even supposed to be the I Have a Dream speech. She was behind him and she said, tell him about the dream, Martin. And he just took off on something that is called serendipity, right? And, you know, it's still hard to imagine the effect that this man had on all of us, and we lost him at 39. So you think of this man so formidable, but there were nights when, you know, he didn't know what his next step was going to be. And he would pick up the phone. Even that connection. But she toured with him, you know, but she wasn't always there to give him that energy exchange, right? That we're having right now. And he'd pick up the phone and call her. And he'd say, Mahalia, sing Precious Lord for me. Mm-hmm.